Reboots are nothing new in Hollywood, but the speedy resets that some franchises attempt can leave fans feeling more exhausted than revitalized by the material. From 2004-2010, the Saw franchise was king of the Halloween movie season, and even though Jigsaw doesn't bring anything fresh to the franchise 7 years later, it's still enough of a fun torture porn throwback to possibly reclaim the crown. The story takes place 10 years after the end of the Jigsaw killings, where we witness two connected series of events taking place. The first is a classic Jigsaw test on some unsuspecting victims, who wake up to find themselves trapped in one of the killer's signature games. Meanwhile, homicide detectives Halloran, Callum Keith Rennie, and Hunt, Clé Bennett, are made aware of the Jigsaw killings starting up again, when a body is literally dangled in front of them. Working with medical examiners Logan Nelson, Matt Passmore, and Eleanor Bonneville, Hannah Emily Anderson, the detectives try to unravel the mystery of where Jigsaw's new game is taking place and who is running it before all of the players suffer gruesome game over deaths.